Hi, let's discuss the solution of the given question. Here, what is the given question? If summation r equals to 0 to n, ncr minus 1 by ncr plus ncr minus 1 whole cube equals to 25 by 24, then find the value of n. Here, clearly, they have given summation, some fraction which is whole cube equals to 25 by 24. First, we have to simplify the fraction value, which contains a numerator as a binomial quotient as well as denominator as a sum of binomial coefficients. First, let me simplify this fraction. What is the fraction here? NCR minus 1 by NCR minus 1 by NCR plus NCR minus 1. This is the given fraction. So, what is the formula available in binomial coefficients? See, in binomial coefficients, there is a formula NCR plus NCR minus 1 equal to N plus 1 CR. This is one formula. And one more formula is also available. What is that formula? N plus 1 CR by NCR minus 1 equals to N plus 1 by R. These two are very popular and famous results in binomial theorem. Now we are going to use these two results. Now which is equals to NCR minus 1, right? Numerator as it is. NCR minus 1, NCR minus 1 by, what is the denominator here? NCR plus NCR minus 1. What is the formula we have? NCR plus NCR minus 1 equal to N plus 1 CR. Let me write here N plus 1 CR. N plus 1 CR. So which is equals to, already, okay, see, in the next step, NCR minus 1, I am going to write as it is NCR minus 1 by, in the denominator there is a n plus 1 CR. So suppose if I able to change this n plus 1 CR in terms of NCR minus 1, then I can get cancelled both of them, then I can easily simplify. So already I wrote one formula. What is that? N plus 1 CR by NCR minus 1 equal to n plus 1 by R. So simply, what is the formula for n plus 1 CR? N plus 1 CR equal to n plus 1 by R equal to NCR minus 1. Let me write that formula here. N plus 1 by R, right, into NCR minus 1, NCR minus 1. So this NCR minus 1, this NCR minus 1, both of them gets cancelled. Now finally I am getting R by N plus 1. So this is the simplified value. Now you have to calculate the entire thing, summation R by N plus 1 whole cube equals to whole cube, you have to calculate. Then need to equate 25 by 24. So simply let me write here, summation r equal to 0 to what n, next this entire value equals to r by n plus 1, r by n plus 1 whole cube, right, which is equals to 25 by 24. Now we have to calculate the n value. See, clearly here the summation is going to runs over r, not n. So with respect to r, n plus 1 is a constant. Now this implies 1 by n plus 1 whole cube is a constant. What has remained? Summation r cube, which is equals to 25 by 24. Now, what is the formula for summation r cube? Summation r cube means here r equals to 0 to n means summation n cube means summation n cube means in progressions n square into n plus 1 whole square by 4. Let me write that formula here. Sorry. This implies 1 by n plus 1 whole cube. I am writing as it is 1 by n plus 1 whole cube into summation r cube formula. Mean n square into n plus 1 whole square by 4. So right hand side quantity is there. Let me write as it is 25 by 24. Now in the next step, this implies here clearly n plus 1 whole square going to get cancelled n plus 1 times. Finally, I am getting n square by 4 into n plus 1 equals to 25 by 24. So, this is the final equation we are getting in terms of n. Now, simply we can calculate the value of n. See, here we are getting quadratic equation, it's like a lot of time. Already they provide the some information options. Just substitute one by one and compare it. See, suppose if I take 3, 3 square means 9. 9 by 12, no, it is not possible. So, this is incorrect. And next, 4. 4 is also, but why we have a 25? This is also incorrect. See, after C, 5. Suppose if you substitute 5, suppose if you substitute n equals to 5, then you are getting 25 by 4 into 5, 6 means 24. So 25 by 24 you are getting. So answer is n equals to 5. Similarly, n equals to 6 is also incorrect. See, this is incorrect. So final answer is C, n equals to 5. This is the final conclusion. What is the key concept we use here? Simply, we applied the simple formulas from binomial coefficient and then summation r cube. Summation r cube equals to n square into n plus 1 whole square by 4. Thanks for watching. All the best.